Hey, what's going on, everybody? Dr. Bishak right here. First, I need to acknowledge I'm in the exact same outfit that I was in the previous video that I cut. Perfectly okay with that. I hope you are too. Look, I was inspired coming home again today, and I noticed something that was pretty simple, pretty easy. Easy to do, easy not to do. In the community that I live in, as we're driving back and forth, or we see people walking their dogs in the morning, we wave at each other. We wave. If you're on the side of the road, we slow down, we wave. If you're a car passing me, we wave. I love living in a community where we wave at each other. It's super easy, super simple. It's not a big deal. It's just, you know, slowing down, acknowledging, saying, I see you, I notice you, and I value you enough as a human to like wave at you. It's easy to do, easy not to do. And here's what I know about culture. If you're trying to build an amazing culture at the place where you work, maybe you're a leader, you're trying to like figure out this engagement thing, figure out this culture thing, figure out what does it mean to really build something special. Here's the secret sauce on this. It's about the things that are easy to do, about the things that are easy not to do. It's easy to acknowledge somebody. It's easy to just wave. Hey, I see you. Hey, what's going on? It's also easy not to do those things because we get busy or we're in a hurry or I don't have time to wave to you. Hey, you're in my way. You're not my way. You're part of my community. You live in my neighborhood. So I'm going to slow down. I'm going to notice you. I'm going to wave at you. Easy to do, easy not to do. So look, you're getting ready to go into the weekend. Be encouraged. I hope you have a terrific, terrific weekend plans. But do me a favor. Today, when you see somebody, wave at them. Now, you might physically wave at them, like in your car. But find a way to wave at somebody at work. Find a way to wave at a friend. Find a way to wave at your spouse or your partner. Find a way to connect with somebody. Just wave. Easy to do. Easy not to do. Till next time.
That's good.